So check this out. Got the Remington Model 31, manufactured in the 40s. 1950, they came out with the legendary 870 Express, over 11 million sold. Then they went bankrupt, and now Rem Arms is manufacturing the 870 Fieldmaster and the 870 Wingmaster. Which one are you taking?